Hello, hello, welcome back to more Let's Play Harvest Moon. Last time, well, we found out I wasn't quite ready to have a cow, so we've got a lot of grass we've got to plant, apparently, and we want to get that done as quick as possible. Got a couple more seeds to do, so let's get started today. So I don't remember if I have any items in my inventory, but, well, we'll get that. Well, first things first, we've got to take care of our plants. Because it doesn't matter when we... Oh, that's right, I remember. I couldn't cut all the grass because my guy got too tired last time. That's right. So, okay, well, we've got to take care of all these plants first and eggs. And then, yeah, then we'll get to planting. Unfortunately, because it's summer, we can't get a whole lot done during the day. That's unfortunate. But, c'est la vie, that's life. I don't know if c'est la vie is correct to use at that time, but I don't care. Shut up. Alright. Hey, it looks like I got about 3 patches to cut too, so... I don't know how much I can get done during the day. This is going to be an all-day excursion, that's for sure. Hopefully we get some different music too during autumn, because I think this music's going to drive me nuts if I have to listen to this fake-o porno music again. So today we'll get tomatoes, tomorrow we'll get the last 2 tomatoes, and I think all the corn sprouts on the same day too, so... If I remember right. Oop. Alright, so it's noon already. Oops. And we're done. Okay, to the chickens. Alrighty. Wonder how much grass you have to... Probably have to have like over 100 grass, I bet, to be able to buy a cow. Seems kind of ridiculous, but... I mean, it takes, what, 1 per day? I mean, how's it any different than a chicken? Get out of the way! But, oops. Dang it. Well. Destroyed that piece of grass. Okay, so we got all that taken care of. And let's see. Got that. Got that. We don't want that, so let's get rid of that. There we go. We'll cut the grass when we can. Alright, so, well, we need more space. Ooh, more money. And more moles. Get out of here. One, two... Just kind of rolling with it right now and see what happens. One, two, three. Alright, there we go. So that's what we need. Can handle that. Okay. One of our cats is meowing. I wonder which one it is. The loud one named Riku. 1600 gold. Nice. What's that put us at? Yeah, 5 o'clock, 59.50. That's not too bad. Though, I don't know if I'm gonna... Don't know if I'm gonna have time to, cut all the grass. He might get too tired. I don't know. We'll see. Alright, so we gotta grab a few pieces. Hopefully we got enough. Ooh, 8 pieces. Oh, crap. Gotta have to do some more cutting. Well, yeah, we'll have enough, but... Not for much more expansion, that's for sure. A few more. Ah, this has turned out to be a really long day. It's already been over 5 minutes on one day. Probably been my longest day so far. Okay, two more. All right. Really? Oh, I have no pieces. Really? Well, I got an idea. I don't think it's gonna kill it if I do that. Guess it takes two pieces. I guess that makes sense. Takes two pieces per. Alright, throw that. And that. Okay. So now we need to water our plants before the day's over. Oop, and cut grass. Watering plants comes first, though. Maybe since it's nighttime, nope, never mind. I was gonna say he could get more done, but nope, he's still tired from it. Come on, Bob, you can handle it. I don't think he's gonna make it. Nope, he ain't gonna make it. Alright. Well, that's all we can do then, so we've got to go to bed. Man, talk about a long day. Too bad it hasn't rained. Make my life easier. And tomorrow? Yeah, shut up, birds, come on. Alright, 51 pieces. Yeah, well, we haven't been able to cut our grass in, like, 5 days. Alright. Which is unfortunate, because it's really cutting down on our production of, all this good stuff. Guess I could just, like, say screw the plants and stop harvesting them. Alright. Some corn to do. I might even just consider doing that, because how much money do I got? I mean, I can afford the cow now. That'll leave me with 2,500 gold. And then with that, I'm considering it. Because taking care of these plants each day takes a long time. And if I focus completely on animals, you know, all I have to do is worry about cutting grass. And, well, you know, taking care of that. Which chickens are providing me with, you know, 200 gold a day. Might just do that, I don't know. You know what? Not yet. I'm not gonna do that quite yet. Actually, but I am gonna cut, you know what? I'm cutting the grass first. Really considering it, though. Okay. See, like, that barely makes him tired doing that, whereas taking care of the plants each day does. Ooh, that's 73 pieces. You know what? Yep. I'm done taking care of plants. Might be a big mistake, but oh well. I'm gonna try something different. I can hear somebody watching me just yelling at me right now, like, what the hell are you doing? But I'm sick of taking care of these plants each day. And my cat's digging into the chair for some reason with her little paws. Yep, that's all we're shipping from that now. I don't have enough time in the day. Yeah, I bet you are tired. Could I cut any more grass? Oh, I need to go cut a piece of log. That's what I need to do. You get out of here. So, yeah, I need a lot more grass just to be safe. Alright, where's some logs at? Ooh, just in time, too. Go repair that fence. Get out of the way. Alright. Done for the day. So first thing we'll do, we'll take care of the animals in the morning. We will go buy some grass. The heck is going on? The heck was that? Okay. Apparently something happened last night. We'll have to check that out. Probably not today. We'll see. So let's make another chicken. Because, well, we're going to be planting a lot more grass and we can afford it. And we want the extra income, so. Alrighty. Good thing these chickens live forever. Never have to eat them either. You know, chicken sounds really good. Nice, fresh piece of chicken. Alright. So we got 1, 2, 3 plots of grass that we can buy. How much money will that put us at? Oh, last day of summer. Oops, how much was that? 89.10. Oh yeah, we can buy 1,500. It'll be fine. So, I think, yeah, tomorrow should be the first day of autumn. Sweet. Yes, I do. In fact, give me 3 of them. Alrighty. We'll have to go, yeah. Probably want to bring I'd imagine we want to bring like a hammer and axe just in case there's some rocks or trees in the way. But apparently something happened. Never know if we might need them. But first, let's plant our stuff. Oh, it looks like we can cut that too. Well, we'll worry about that later. Boom. Alright, so let's grab an item. Hammer that. And that. When's this store gonna open? Of course. Too bad I didn't open that back door. Alright, so let's go see what happened. Nothing here. Aha, that tree opened up. We'll go in. Oh. Sweet. Apparently he's gonna make our sickle a little bit better. Little mole people. And where does this end up at? Ah! So apparently the mole people made our place. And our sickle's gone, because, well, apparently he's making it better. But I need it to cut! Well, hopefully he'll be back tomorrow. Alright, well, we got some time, so let's, dig a few more plots. Because we're gonna need some more grass. Two, three. I wonder if they can upgrade all my equipment over there. One. Two, three. I'm like half tempted just to fill in the these slots with grass. Even though that'd be a terrible waste of money. Okay. Well, that's pretty much all. Let's make sure the chickens are taken care of. They're all good. Alright, so I think we're going to go ahead and end it here for today. I guess we kind of accomplished something, so I will catch you guys next time. Thanks for viewing.